A 9-acre lot is divided into 3/4-acre lots. How many small lots will there be? If you struggle with this type of problem, sometimes it's easier to solve a simpler problem and then relate it to the given problem. What I mean by that is, let's say we had 8 acres, and we want to divide 8 acres into 2-acre lots. It's probably much easier to figure out that if we divide this in half, that would be 2 4-acre lots, and then divide this in half again, we'd have 4 2-acre lots. So mathematically, what we're doing is we're taking the total of 8 acres and dividing it by the size of the smaller lots, in this case 2, giving us a total of 4 2-acre lots. So for this problem, if we want to know how many 3/4-acre lots we can get from 9 acres, we'll take the total of 9 acres and divide it by 3/4 of an acre. And this quotient will tell us how many smaller lots we can have. So to perform this division, we'll write 9 as a fraction by writing 9 over 1. And then we're going to rewrite this division problem as a multiplication problem. Dividing by 3/4 is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal, which means we'll multiply by 4/3. So we'll have 9 over 1 times 4/3. And this multiplication problem simplifies, so let's go ahead and simplify first. We can rewrite 9 as 3 times 3, and the reason that's helpful is we can see that one factor of 3 is going to simplify out. Now we can multiply across the numerator. We have 3 times 4, that's 12. Our denominator is just 1, so we have 12 over 1, or just 12, which tells us that we have 12 smaller lots. So there are 12 3/4 in 9.